My name is Favour Nerrise, and I am an AI ML PhD resident in quantum sensing. My day-to-day looks like starting with a team tag-up meeting in the morning, getting up to date with what my team does, carrying out some ML tasks, usually by doing some research findings, checking out some reports, latest literature reviews, and then also doing some experimentation for some ML techniques. My path in AQ has definitely been non-linear. I think being at AQ is somewhere that I've been able to leverage all my previous experiences, which sort of didn't make sense anywhere else, whether it was focusing on geophysics, whether it's focusing on fundamental physics problems, mathematics, signal processing. Somehow at AQ, I've been able to merge all of these skills together and find needs within my team to be able to solve problems. My advice for someone interested in AQ is take advantage of the people. The people at AQ are absolute brainiacs. They are the smartest people you're going to work with, the most open and unique people you could ever find. And I think just being able to be a part of this team, being able to be a part of this company and sharing that mission with them is truly a unique experience. So take advantage if you have the opportunity to create those relationships. Keeping up to date with AQ is definitely no easy task. Again, I think one of the biggest things you can do is leverage the people that you have. Luckily at Sandbox, we have a brilliant team of advisors that we work with, peers, contractors, and the likes that we work with to consistently stay up to date with the information and knowledge that we need to drive forward our product missions. So my best suggestion is just to read as much as possible, have as many conversations, and truly just get engaged with the work and the people. Imposter syndrome is something I face quite a lot throughout my career, and I think even coming to somewhere like Sandbox, I've definitely been able to witness the amazing intelligence that folks have had and quite frankly wondered whether I'd be able to measure up. But I am very grateful because I think one of the biggest things that has helped me overcome imposter syndrome, at least working towards overcoming it, is mentorship. Being able to have very open and genuine relationships with people who truly care about me, not only just as an academic, a researcher, or a potential industry expert someday, but just truly as a person. And I'm very lucky that I've been able to find incredible mentors so far at Sandbox, whether they're peer mentors, whether they're mentors who manage me up, and I look forward to creating even more fruitful relationships that continue to help me overcome the syndrome. My background traditionally has nothing to do with AQ. I currently focus on very fundamental electrical engineering research applied to neuroscience and just sort of signal processing for the brain, deep learning, AI for medical imaging and the likes. That has nothing to do with exactly what I do with quantum sensing. However, I found that being able to be a part of the AQ journey, the AQ story, and contributing to these missions teach me skills that I can leverage into how I complete my PhD, how I think about solving problems that could impact society at large once I'm done with the program, and even possibly how I could become an industry expert someday contributing to policy, ethics, and other types of scientific research and innovation.